Henry Ford once said, "A man who stops advertising to save money is like a man who stops a clock to save time." Okay. It's day 7 of the Audience Building Challenge. Let's get right into it. So far, we've been creating content, engaging with our audience, big or small, asking questions, getting our message right. We even took a step back to make sure we're enjoying the journey. And we looked at how you can create a piece of pillar content and repurpose it to stretch out its reach and save you time. We're starting to get some traction, but there's one thing that will kick this baby into overdrive, and that is paid ads. Paid ads are the way to go if you want to really grow your business and build a following. With the right strategy and a few key ads, your efforts will be rewarded exponentially. Plus, ads can work 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. But before we get ahead of ourselves, I know what you might be thinking. Paid ads cost too much. How do I get a return on my advertising investment? I can't afford that, blah, 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 blah. Remember what good old Henry Ford said, if you're not spending money on advertising, your watch will stop. Wait, that wasn't it. Whatever, I think you get the point, right? You need to spend money on advertising, and now that you've created engaging content and will continue to do so, you can take that content and start promoting it through paid channels. One of the simplest ways to do this is to boost a post on Facebook or LinkedIn or Instagram and other social media platforms that you're using. But, again, there's always a but. And yet again, our tip of the day, you need to be very aware of your ability to convert the traffic. I'm going to say this very clearly, and I cannot stress this enough. The whole reason we're building an audience and driving traffic is so you can change their lives and convert them into happy clients, customers, users, investors, sales, or whatever else you want to call it. If you don't have a systematic and strategic way, a measurable and repeatable way to convert them, you might as well stop here. I know it's a little harsh, but it cannot be said enough. If you can't close, don't bother opening. So with that in mind, today's challenge is to create a paid ad to kickstart your audience. We'll see you tomorrow.